6 to shoot. Good trying to deny Kobe Bryant. They double team, get it out to Gasol. Gasol drives down the lane and finishes. Pau Gasol powers it home. The Knicks call timeout. A 5-point lead with 11.6 remaining.
Kid late to recover to Pau Gasol. Bad angle. Gasol puts it down on the floor. Camby's late to help. And Pau Gasol finishes with great strength at the rim.
7-footer putting it on the floor with his weak hand there. A couple of dribbles. He also got hit. An impressive move from Gasol. It has not been an easy year for him. Another strong all-around game.